am I? Words of Affirmation for Children of Color by Crystal St. Louis. Dedication. This book is dedicated to my two Black sons, Joshua and David. As you grow up in this world, I want you to know that you will be faced with many challenges and obstacles, all of which you will be able to overcome. As your mom, I want to remind you that you are strong, brave, and incredibly unique. Please know that the sky is the limit, and you can accomplish anything that you set your brilliant minds to. Nothing is too complicated for you to do, sons. You can change the world one step at a time just by being yourself. I am beautiful and accepted. I am proud of who I am. I am unique, one of a kind. There's no other like me. I am kind and considerate. I always show compassion and empathy to others. I am thoughtful and respectful. I speak words that build up and never tear down. I am intelligent. I can accomplish anything I set my mind to. My mind is sharp. It's the most powerful tool that I possess. I am confident, focused, and alert. I am not easily persuaded or distracted. I am a leader, not a follower. I inspire others by my actions and words. I am resilient. I can overcome every obstacle. I am fearless and unstoppable. I face every challenge with optimism and hope. I am purposeful. I am determined to succeed. I can make a difference. I am destined for greatness. I have the power within me to change the world. I deserve to be heard. My voice matters.
We hope you enjoyed this preview.
To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.